For centuries, the galaxy has been shaken by an endless war. A brutal conquest led by a bloodthirsty general. He's called the Master. His armies of soulless, replaceable creatures crush and invade planets in an instant. Then the Master arrives and selects a handful of survivors. The strongest, the bravest, the smartest. The rest must choose between obedience or death. The prisoners of the Master are scattered in astral prisons, museums to the glory of this vicious war. 12 supernatural and overpowered beings guard these astral prisons from which no one can escape. The Zodiacs. To carry out my mission, I found a way to infiltrate the garden, the central prison. A trip without a way out. My mission? Eliminate the Master. I'm in. The garden. The central prison. According to my intel, there should be a prisoner outpost nearby. Let's find it. The Master spawns are here. This shouldn't be a problem. Someone's been training here. Maybe these prisoners. Gravity's slightly different, but it'll do. A spell. More of them. Masters everywhere. My school trained me well. These foes are first-year material. Prisoners are friendly. I shouldn't be too far now. Let me give you a taste of my killing art. This place is even bigger than I anticipated. The Master. He's hiding somewhere behind these worlds. The fate of the galaxy is in my hands.
See? I was right. I knew someone was breaking in.
Excuse me. Who are you?
My name is Isla, and I'm here to deal with the Master of these prisons.
Girl, I don't know if you're bold or reckless.
What she means is, you're in the right place. Come with us.
Thank you. No matter how determined I am, I'm going to need allies in this mission. Thank you again. In the last 2 days, I've learned so much about my targets.
Unfortunately, 2 days isn't enough to tell you everything about the Zodiacs.
Fighting them will teach you much more.
What you need to know is that the Zodiacs are defending the path to the Master.
So, my mission is simple. Defeat the 12 Zodiacs to reach the Master.
Exactly. You'd better go see Sova. The Big Owl. She'll fly you out of the garden.
Finally, our little trespasser wishes to face the Master.
Yes, but first I need to fight the prison's guards, the Zodiacs.
At least you listen to your teachers well. before you go. Don't forget about our new prisoner, Karen. He was brought in during your training.
Hey, super happy to meet you. Let me know when you're trying an escape so I can join.
Join? Right away? Shouldn't you prepare first?
Prepare? Oh, no. I punch first and ask questions later, if I remember them. But yeah, I'll be here if you need some muscles.
But you two are not the only prisoners in the garden. Why don't you introduce yourself to our little community when you are ready to go? My wings will carry you to the entrance of the fragmented plains. From there, it's up to you and your skills.
I'm bored here. Nothing to do. I need to get out there and punch skulls or something.
Hello. You're Zimzim, right?
Isla! Nice to meet you. How do you feel?
Feeling good. Today, anything seems possible.
I like that. Let me know if you need a little boost. I'm right here.
You must be Alun.
Exactly right. And you must be Isla?
Well, I'm the resident stylist here.
I'm not sure. Style is one of my skills. Sorry.
Yes, I had noticed.
I think he's asleep. Excuse me?
Oh, sorry. We were thinking about, something really quite hard.
We? Who's we?
This pack of Yalis and myself. We went through so much together. We deserve to be a we.
Iki!
Anything else I can do for you, Isla?
No, not at all. I just wanted to thank you for everything.
That was nothing. I liked training you. Felt young again.
What a lovely day to meet you, Seer Boppy.
Oh, you must be the famous Isla. Did you know I am carefully watching your progress?
I know, and I strive to be the best. I will prove myself to my order and to you as well if you wish it.
I am pleased to hear that, my dear assassin-to-be.
Young one.
I would have words with you.
Hello. I hope I'm not bothering you.
Isla of the Order of Coalescent Sisters. The one who exists to kill.
I wish to prove that the Order has a just cause.
We do not believe in random acts of kindness. Everything here must be business.
Hmm. I wish you a good day, Sova.
Pleased to see mana still exist outside of this garden.
I was trained that way.
Your sisters did well. I personally have high hopes regarding your efforts. I have faith in you, Isla.
I love the fresh air. New places, new challenges to face. Thank you. point. Requires precision. Might get a new spell in here.
Thank you.
Where to now? Let's not stay here too long. A feather for my spells. I'll make good use of this power. Exploration requires precision.
Looking for something to drink?
Injuries treated. Hello? What is this place?
A customer. I'm Andromeda, and I welcome you to the old Medusa head.
This place is very cozy.
That's nice to hear. I want this place to be a haven for everyone. Come closer, I don't bite.
My favorite drink. My sisters, the garden, the whole galaxy. They're counting on me.
There.
I feel confident. Next fight will be my win.
Hey there, new face. I'm Taurus. We're the jailers here, and you, well, you're the prisoners. End of the line for you.
You are not my target. Please let me through.
Me and my fellow Zodiacs, we have one job. Unfortunately for you, it's to stop you from leaving. Nothing personal.
I see. At any rate, I knew I would have to beat the pawns before I could meet the master. Not enough mana.
I like your style. You might have a chance to save us all. Go on, run.
Is that it?
For now, there are 11 more Zodiacs on your path. Good luck, Isla.
I'm not used to weather like this. Let's proceed. Managing so far. Power.
last mistake you'll ever make. There's something useful here. Oh, that's sweet. What is this place? Killer arts for you. Shiny. I can't heal right now. This one looks scary.
Ollie. I need mana. I'm all patched up. Vigorous key.
Ah, I was expecting you earlier. Impressive, especially for a first time. I know you're a bit disoriented, so I'll get straight to the point. If you die, you will reappear here, every time. Before you head out again, Iki and I have a little reward for you. We gathered some sun pieces, enough to get you started with Zimzim. Go check with her. She has ways to make you stronger.
Happy to report, I am now open for business. You can use my plans to increase your abilities. Pretty neat, huh? I guarantee this will be useful. Yoo-hoo! Hey! Hey! Just noticed you've killed a lot of foes out there. It's so much quieter than before. Thank you.
I love gambits. Do you love gambits? Like the Zodiacs, I can tell you love them to bits.
Young
Everybody's impressed, Isla.
Adventurer!
Oh, an earring, is it? Did you find it while traveling to the fragmented plains?
Far from it, Seer Boppy. It was a gift from my tutor. It serves no purpose, really. Although it might just be jewelry, she made me promise to bring it back to her.
Then it is your emblem. Take good care of it, young Isla. Let us go, child.
I love the fresh air.